Assalamualaikum. I am going to show you how to calculate the internal rate of return using scientific calculator. This is our project's cash flow pattern, where the figure within the bracket showing the initial investment. As you know that IRR is the rate at which summation of present value of all cash inflow of the project will be equal to initial investment. So we can write the equation as this. Now we have to put this equation to the calculator. To put x, first we have to press alpha, then closing brackets, and again close the bracket. As the right side of this equation will be equal to 0, so we have to press the equal sign to this. For we have first we have to press the alpha, then solve button, then 0. Now we have to press shift and solve. As the other side of that is right side will be 0, so we have to press 0, then equal sign. Then again, solve plus shift plus solve. For the result, we have to wait for a while. Yes, we get the result. Here, the IRR or internal rate of return will be equal to 12%. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.